After being called to service in the Army, I decided to make a new change into the community and bridge into the respiratory program here at Carlow University. And here is where I learned a new act of service. And that was how to be compassionate for my patients and what it's like to make sure to take care of others and treat everybody how you would want to be treated.